The eighth hole at Black Hall is a dogleg left. Quite a long hole. In fact, par four for the men and a par five for the women. Avoiding the fairway bunker off the tee, which is on the right side, is paramount. And then you're faced with your most uphill approach shot of the day. Getting the right club is really important on that shot, as the green features a front bowl that will collect a lot of balls, and going over the screen can be a really costly mistake.